That terrible word that would go off in my head over and over again. I tried to forget about it, but I couldn't. Because every little thing out there in the world would remind me of it. Many days went by, and the day of my surgery finally came. As me and my mom walked through the doors, signing, and get to the operating room, I start to tremble with fear. The nurse comes up to me and says everything is going to be fine. But I didn't believe it. I was thinking about what could go wrong. As I start the operation, I scream in pain. But it was helpless, because I knew it had to be done. After the operation, me and my mom both go home in tears. As we get home, we walk up the stairs. I start to struggle. So I ask for my mom's help. But her phone rings. She picks it up and races in front of me like I was no one to her. She left me all alone, almost cold, on the stairs. I felt mad, angry, sad, but mostly helpless. Can you imagine that your own phone call is more important than your own child? Should never be over.